Why is Hollywood Studios so small? Well, I guess you can't actually call it that small, because it's about 12 acres bigger than the Magic Kingdom, which was meant to be an expanded Disneyland, which is way smaller than both of them. Anyway, the reason Hollywood Studios is so small starts back in EPCOT, and it was going to be an entertainment industry pavilion. Michael Eisner said, you know, we've got the energy business, we got the transportation business, and you know, we have all these things, but we don't have the entertainment business. All their big ideas soon outgrew the space that EPCOT had available, so they decided it had to be another gate. But it was only going to be a half-day park, mainly because they believed at the time that's all they really needed, with guests spending a full day at EPCOT and a full day at the Magic Kingdom. Hollywood Studios expanded so much over the years that it's now pretty much a full-day park. And it's a reminder to us that even the biggest ideas start off as small ones.